नमस्ते, आई वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर द शरणांजलि वर्चुअल कल्चरल फेस्टिवल एपिसोड 2। Today, as part of the celebration, we have three young artists. We have Vaishnavi Madhavan, disciple of Srimati Sulochana Tyagarajan, will be presenting a Carnatic vocal concert. And we have Akshat Piram, disciple of Srimati Indumati Gopalakrishnan from USA. He will be presenting a Bharatanatyam concert. And we also have Anvita Nayak, disciple of Srimati Brinda Deepak. She will be presenting Bharatanatyam concert. Before we commence the performances from the star performers of Spurana Kala Utsava, we have the invocation dance by Krishna Veni, student of Spurana Nritya Kala Kendra. Let us welcome Krishna Veni. Thank you, Krishna Veni. Now, let us commence the performances of the star performers of Spurana Kala Utsava. I request Kumari Gauri and Amrita Varshini to take over today's episode. I request all of you to kindly stay till the end and encourage all the budding artists. Thank you.
Namaste. I heartily welcome you all to Sharananjali episode 2. Our first young artist for today is Kumari Vaishnavi Madhavan. Kumari Vaishnavi Madhavan is a disciple of Sulochana Tyagarajan from Sadhguru Tyaga Brahma Sangeeta Vidyalaya. She has passed out junior grade from Karnataka Board of Secondary Education and also done 4th grade of Brit Academy of Fine Arts. She has performed in various stages and also won many prizes. Music makes everyone's mind peaceful. Music is a way of expressing your thoughts. I love music was beautifully said by Vaishnavi. Now let's all welcome her.
Namaskaram, I am Vaishnavi Madhavan. I am the disciple of Srimati Sulochana Tyagarajan. Today for the Sharananjali program, I am going to sing Sri Vigna Rajan Bhaje, Ramabhakti Samrajyam, Sarasi Vasana and Payoji Mere. Sri Vigna Rajan Bhaje was composed by Imottakala Venkata Subbaiyar in the Raga Gambira Nate, Sattu Trishna Gati Ekatha. Shri Vigna Rajan Bhaje, 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 Santatamaham Kunjara Mukham
Shri Vigna Rajan Bhaje,
ராமவர்த்தி சாம்ராஜ்யம் வாஸ் கம்போஸ் பை ஸ்ரீ தியாகராஜ இன் தி ராக சுத்த பங்காள செத்து ஆதித்தார்
ராமவர்த்தி சாம்ராஜ்ய ராமவர்த்தி சாம்ராஜ்ய ராமவர்த்தி
ராமவர்த்தி சாம்ராஜ்யம் ஓ.
A very young dancer, Akshat Piram. This 9-year-old boy has deep passion towards dance and music. He started his formal training at a very tender age of 4 years old under the guidance of his loving mother as well as teacher, Guru Srimati Indumati Gopalakrishnan, founder of Salangai School of Performing Arts, Delaware, USA. Guru Srimati Supriya Ravikumar and Guru Sri Gopukiran Sadashivan are his mentors and well-wishers in the journey of dance. He has won many titles and awards in this journey. Akshat says, "Dance is the rhythm of my life and it adds more flavors to my life. I dance when I'm happy, I dance when I'm sad, and I dance when I'm bored. How beautiful." Now let's welcome this young artist.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Namaskaram. My name is Akshat Piram and I am Sanya disciple of Guru Srimati Indumati Gopalakrishnan, founder and artistic director of Salangai School of Performing Arts, Delaware, USA. My heartfelt gratitude to Sri Vincent Paul Anna for giving me such a wonderful opportunity in Sarnanjali. I'll be performing Dado Varnam in Ragam Vasanta Settu Adi Tala, composed by Sri Muttaya Bhagavathar. This item has been beautifully choreographed by Guru Srimati B.K. Vasanta Lakshmi Ma'am. Thank you.
Sannudhani Shri Chandeshwari Thank you.
Master Akshat Piram, we thank you for the wonderful performance. Best wishes from Spurana Nritya Kala Kendra.
Coming up next, we have Anvita Nayak. Kumari Anvita N. Nayak is a disciple of Vidushi Brinda Deepak from Pushpanjali Nrityashali. She is a wonderful dancer and has completed her Arangetram in the year 2017. She has also successfully completed the junior and senior level examinations up to Visharada 1. The dance that is conducted by Akhila Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalaya Mandal, Mumbai. Now, she is gearing up to the Vidwit exam. She has performed on various stages and has won many prizes. For me, dance is everything. It is a pleasure of emotionally connected art, a special way of God showing His love for me by giving me this art through my guru and my parents, says Anvita. Let's welcome this young dancer to the stage.
Namaste everybody. I am Anvita N. Nayak, disciple of Guru Vidushi Brinda Deepak. I thank you all for tuning in. My special thanks to Vincent Powell sir for giving me this opportunity and Spurana Nritya Kala Kendra. I also thank my Guru Vidushi Brinda Deepak for training me and encouraging me. Today I will be performing two items. First item is a Saraswati Stuti in praise of multifaceted mistress of all arts, Goddess Sharada. Raga Vijayavanti Tala Adi. Composer Srimati Dwaraki Krishnaswamy. Choreographer Guru Vidushi Brinda Deepak.
Mahi te maye, jaye sarasi gaye, Yeah. Thank you.
Anvita Nayak, thank you for presenting beautiful concert for Sharananjali. Best wishes from Spurani Nritya Kala Kendra.
I thank all the artists for the wonderful presentation for Sharananjali Virtual Cultural Festival Episode 2.
I would like to thank Rinjan Sir and Spurani Nritya Kala Kendra for giving me this golden opportunity to perform with Sharananjali. Thank you for encouraging all the budding talents.
My heartfelt gratitude to Sri Vincent Paul Anna for giving me such a wonderful opportunity in Sharananjali.
I once again would like to thank Vincent Paul Sir for giving me such opportunity and Spurana Nritya Kala Kendra for encouraging all young artists and giving them such a wonderful platform. Have a good day.
I thank all the parents and gurus for training the students to perform for today's episode. I thank all our audience for continuously encouraging all our events and artists. I thank our trustees, Mr. Krishna and Mr. Arunesh, for their continuous support. I thank my dear students, Krishna Veni for the beautiful invocation dance, Gauri Krishna and Amrita Varshini for being the host for today's episode. I request all of you to kindly join every Sunday at 6 p.m. both on our Facebook page and YouTube channel. Thank you. Shubharatri. Namaste.